They made break the window. Get rid of it. equipment goes back on the fire engine in its right place, is quickly checked, ready to be used again. Firefighters out, we'll make a lot of noise for them because they deserve it. Then we're going to present them with their certificates and then we'll present the silver out. We're also going to hear from our Chief Fire Officer, Steve Healy.
Thanks very much for everybody for coming along today, and you know, I've got to say how proud I am to be stood here presenting in the certificates to an amazing group of firefighters. You know, they've done an absolutely fantastic presentation there of their skills, and it is a real pleasure to say a few words. I want to also welcome our Fire and Rescue Authority portfolio holder. It's a bit of a tongue twister, that. Councillor Janet Willis, who's with us today. And honestly, on behalf of Councillor Willis and myself, it's been a real pleasure to watch those amazing skills. And I just want to start by saying, and you know, all of the firefighters did an amazing job, but one individual really stood out for me there. And she's the smallest individual on the line. But Rachel, firefighter Rachel Cockerty, I think she epitomised what it is to be a firefighter. The voice that you could hear out there was Rachel's, shouting constantly, encouraging people, you know, and gathering. So I just think a quick round of applause, because we was giving out certificates. Today. So I want the whole operational training department, which is led by Group Commander Kevin Johnson, they've done a sterling job. Two individuals in particular, watch managers Mark Lancaster and Connie Mack, they've really pulled the course together, they've led the course, supported by some other watch managers, of our training watch managers, VA instructors and RTC instructors, to really pass the skills on to the firefighters, because as you were here...
Firefighter Mark Tier. Firefighter Holden Studdo. firefighter Dan Shepherd.
In the fire service, as we said before, to present the top recruit with the silver axe. And this is, you know, it's a personal gift. We'll be able to keep it. We do have one that we keep at our fire headquarters that we make sure is engraved with each of the recruits that have received this prestigious award. And this award today is presented to a firefighter, and I know this firefighter's dad, but I've not been involved in any of this, so it's absolutely a decision that has been made by the crew. But it's a firefighter that has absolutely excelled at everything throughout the course. He's excelled in both the theoretical side of things and also the physical side of things. And please put your hands together for the firefighter Dan Shepherd. Mark in a moment to bring the crews to attention and fall them out. The best part of the day is now, because we've got some sandwiches and some refreshments for you. So please do take an opportunity to take as many pictures as you can, to look around the station, around the fire appliances, and please do continue to give them, you know, your best attention and your best thanks today for an amazing effort. And I personally wish you all the very best for a long and successful fire service career.
Well, we're done.
Yeah, like that.
Put the chief in the middle at the front.